roll another. Yeah. La la da 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 da. La da da da. La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. I was gonna clean my room until I got high. I was gonna get up and find the broom, but then I got high. My room is still messed up, and I know why.
Why, man?
Yeah, cause I got high. Because I got high. Because I got high. La da 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 da. I was gonna go to class.
You wanna tell a story on what just happened? So, on our way over here, we got pulled over, because I'm not wearing a helmet. I'm a bad motherfucker. I had something that rhymes with point, and I had to get rid of it, because I got pulled over. And then I tried to find the point, and the point was not found. So, it's a little bit of a letdown, but you know what? We're going to go. That's fun anyway.
I was going to pay my child support. But then I got high.
No, you wasn't.
They took my whole paycheck. And I know why.
Why, man?
Hey, because I got high. Because I got high. Because I got high.
So something that's got to happen is I got to be a world champ. So I got to be somehow to prove to myself I'm a great athlete and I'm one of the best around. And this is a step forward in that direction. And it means a lot, you know. It's a step in that direction, to proving to not only myself to everyone, I'm a high level athlete. I can't remember these questions after I start ranting. I'm going okay. Yeah, and so I'm starting ranting. I'm like, what the fuck
what
is
going? Going
it's going okay though.
It's alright. Okay. It's
I'm in a pretty good place, man. It's funny how when you have a fight that, you know, means a lot to you, for everybody, for anybody who has had a fight, any athlete who has a bout, that's anything that's really important to you, you focus on that. It's like you have blinders on and you just focus on this one event that's going to happen in 4 weeks, 2 weeks, next week, and you kind of forget everything else that's around you. Life. I live and work in Phuket. There's a lot of wonderful things here, a lot of wonderful people. It's a great environment to be around. So everything else in my life is going well. I'm a very happy point in my life that, and I'm training as well. So it's all come together. It's all come together. My head's right. My mind's in a good place. We're excited to be a part of Rotor City. Andrew Pasquale Leone, and this is my journey to Road FC. Well, I never really had a full camp before. I've had 11 fights, 6 of them being professional, and I've worked hard for, you know, 2 months at a time, but I was always, you know, maybe I was teaching English when I was living in Bangkok, or when I was in Singapore, I was coaching a lot more, and I didn't have a big pro team to work with, but I worked with what I had, and I was always grateful for the people I worked with, and that pushed me. But here, it's a little bit different. I've been working 12 weeks straight with some great guys, some great coaches, full time. So I feel really grateful for the opportunity that I'm able to do this. We brought Mr. Kayum. Mr. Kayum's here. Mr. Huerta, Hydro Huerta's here. But he's been in and out. JJ Ambrose has moved to our team, and now he's a part of Phuket Top Team, which we're really fortunate, because he's a great competitor, and he's an awesome athlete to work with. Who else? We got the most handsome man in Asia, Rodrigo Prasedes. We have Alabo Abreu, who's one of our head coaches. He's a former head coach of Brazilian Top Team, so you know he's a bad motherfucker.
Much lighter than me. The good technique, man. It's beautiful. Well, you're not.
Tough little boy. Last fight, he had two fights in the night. First fight, he did really well, fight really tough guy, really complete to have the fight for him two rounds. Second fight wasn't so good, no, but he fought really tough guy. I think one of the 10 in the world right now. He did a good job, but the guy was better than him that night. But still, he's a tough boy, you know, a lot of heart. Just keep hard working, fight the right weight, because he fought 62. I think his right weight 57, you know, it'll be a much better fight. I mean, Andrew is a talent boy, you know, man. See a few boys like this, really talent, but this is the problem with the talent, you know, talent, hard work, not, but he's a hard worker, but really talent, you know, if he really focus a little more, he'll be one, soon he'll be on the best in his weight, you know, be really difficult to beat him. Man, when I see fighting, he had a tough guy to fight, like a Filipino, really good guy, I think he had really good chance, this fight gonna bring him really to the game, you know, so have to work hard, and the skills are there, you know, so just work hard, it's not secret. He's a talent guy, he's gonna do it. I think he's got good work in this fight.
surfing's fun. We're from the coast of Long Island. We've been surfing since, I think I was 14. We started picking it up. And then I was in Singapore for a while, in Bangkok, and there's not a lot of, there's not waves out there. So it's good to finally come back. You feel, it's a good routine. You feel at home again. Eight weeks, Roy Dokyojin, August 31st in the Philippines for 1FC. It hasn't been officially announced yet, but we've had verbal agreements between camps. So I'm assuming it's on. And then we actually just got called out by a Road FC fighter on my Facebook. And he challenged me to a fight in November in Korea. And I said, okay, and the loser gives the other guy a foot massage. And and he agreed. So we're only looking at 8 weeks right now. 8 weeks out, Roy Dokyojin, 1FC. Flyweight.